McDonald, 21 years old. I've been snowboarding since I was 13 years old. Growing up in New Hampshire, I had a lot of space to move around and find what I love to do. I'm huge into hiking. I used to do it every weekend growing up. My parents weren't into outdoors stuff as much as I was. That's why I think I'm more drawn to it. When I found snowboarding, I always just loved the feeling, the escape it gave me. Just felt free and felt like I could just go anywhere.
That looks hittable. Woo! Yeah, man!
I first found out about splitboarding when I watched Deeper with Jeremy Jones for the very first time. I thought that was like the sickest thing in the world. Just skinning up, just hiking your own lines. Snowboarding back down them. There's something about it.
Lights flashed out. So long.
I don't think people realize how passionate I am about snowboarding until they actually see me going up and hiking the lines that I do. I think that's why I moved out to Colorado. Fine, big mountain ride. Snowboarding to me is life. It's an art form to me. When I hike a line and make nice S curves down, I always just look back and admire the tracks that I leave. And it's beautiful. What really just makes me, drives me, just find these lines. Snowboarding is my life.